the fourth rocket launcher of the HIMARS M270 family officially joins the ranks of the Ukrainian armed forces. Ukraine has received LRU, Lance Roquette Unitaire, multiple launch artillery rocket systems from France, Minister of Defense of Ukraine Alexei Reznikov announced on his Twitter page. Earlier, the supply was confirmed by his French counterpart Sébastien Lecornu. Earlier, France agreed to provide three LRU systems to Ukraine after the Ukraine Defense Contact Group meeting in the Ramstein format this October. The LRU is basically a French variant of the M270 modified to fire GMLRS missiles, similar to the German Mars 2. The modernization of the systems took place in 2010, prior to that it could only fire unguided rockets. As of July 1, 2021, the French army operated 13 artillery systems of this type. Official data indicates such launchers are operated by the 1RA, 1st Artillery Regiment, of the French Land Forces. The LRU launchers were involved in the French military operations in Mali in 2016. Basic specifications of the LRU rocket launcher. Standard ammunition M31 rocket. Range about 70 kilometers. Capacity 12 rockets. Crew of 3 personnel, battery commander, console operator, and driver. Weight, without ammunition, 27.1 t. Operational range 500 kilometers. The French Army declares its artillery system provides accuracy within 5 m from the target, which enables it to reduce collateral effects to a minimum without degrading its effectiveness. It is used in conjunction with Cobra counter-battery radars and the Atlas Artillery Digitization Program in the command, control, communications, computers, and intelligence (C4I) system of the French military. Side note, Ukraine has already received the first Cobra radars from Germany this September. Though in terms of armament it has no other specs than the British M270 or HIMARS, let's recall the capabilities as well. As viewed by the French Army, it is designed against lightly to medium armored targets located in open space or in restricted area such as urban environment, fortifications and small infrastructure. A standard M31 rocket weighs 90 kilograms and carries a high explosive warhead with 23 kilograms of explosive material. It also has several modes of triggering to maximize impact. It is a universal missile that can be used with any rocket launching system of the same family. Even before Russia launched its all-out invasion of Ukraine, artillery has played a large role in the conflict there, dating back to shortly after Moscow's initial incursion into the Donbass back in 2014. The use of artillery, of course, drastically increased after February 24th. With Russia able to fire off far more rounds than Ukraine thanks to an overwhelming advantage both in the numbers of tubes and shells available. But as both sides continue to fire thousands of artillery rounds at each other every day, Russia's vast numerical superiority is diminishing, a senior US military official told reporters. The Russian ability to outpace the Ukrainians in artillery is nothing new, said the official, speaking on condition of anonymity. That has decreased over time in terms of the ratio at which the Russians have been able to outshoot the Ukrainians. Part of that is probably due to Russian munitions numbers. It's also due in part to Ukrainian effectiveness with the employment of their artillery and some of their systems. The ability of the Ukrainians to identify Russian artillery systems and Russian radars has been pretty effective, and they've been combining the use of not just their tube artillery, but as you know, the M142 High Mobility Artillery Rocket Systems, or HIMARS, and the employment of Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System, or GMLRS, to get after the Russian artillery effectiveness. The other piece to the equation, the official said, is the types of artillery being used by Ukraine. While the US and allies have provided some 350 howitzers, including 142 155mm and 36 105mm howitzers from the US alone, Ukraine also employs old Soviet artillery using 152mm and 122mm rounds. And therein lies a conundrum of sorts for Ukraine. All told, the US alone has provided more than 1 million rounds of howitzer ammunition, including up to 903,000 standard 155mm howitzer rounds as well as 3,000 M982 Excalibur guided rounds, 7,000 remote anti-armor mine system, RAMs, projectiles, and 180,105mm howitzer shells.